These are called bunny hops, a good cardio calisthenic movement. Starting out, we're going to have our hands underneath our chest, knees underneath our hips, back is flat, and head and neck are in a neutral position, core is nice and tight. And it's pretty simple. We're just going to go from that knee under the hip position and kick those feet out, staying on the toes and going till the legs are extended, but still with a bent knee. So it's a gentle movement, hopping back and forth on the toes, maintaining that upper body posture where we have, again, the hands under the chest, flat back, head and neck neutral, just moving those feet forward and back with little bunny hops. And keep breathing through the movement. Nice deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth.